This is ex parte decree, set aside petition. Okay, I have submitted this petition on 12th June 2019. They have returned, they have taken into record on 9th August. Okay, and they were returned this petition on 12th August, saying that the date of the degree is wrongly mentioned as 22. So we have corrected this date of decree, date of disposal as 36/2017. And we have again reproduced it on 12th August. And they have, this is the delay condone petition, because they have passed the ex parte decree on 36/2017, and they brought to my notice on 12th June 2019. So we have prayed for delay condone petition of 681 days. So we are filing one affidavit, and we are filing a copy of the ex parte decree. We have filed these two petitions as emergent petition, and they are returning it on. We have filed the emergent petition on 9th August 2019, and they are returning it on 14th with remark, correct proviso to be mentioned. They are returning it on 14/8/2019. They are returning for correction. And they are returning for another correction, petitioner's address to be mentioned. They are returning this petition with a time frame of 15 days. The magistrate ADM has signed this, seen this petition on 14th and returned it to me. I got the paper in my hand on 16th, and I'm reproducing it on 18th or 19th.
Hello, friend. Hello, my dear citizen of India. This is Pachari from Pachari Yoga International Trust, that cares for you as a self, that cares for your family, that cares for your friend and the Indian nation. Pachari Yoga International Trust is yoga and knowledge that cares more for the judges, registry, advocates, bar counsel and the clients as well.
Om Pachari Yoga International Trust, that is PIT. This is to certify that this trust cares for the welfare of the learned judges. This trust endeavors to serve learned judges in propagation of Bhagavad Gita and Yoga. Aya, aya, Pidimaya, Pidimaya, Baladeyam, BAML, aya. IA 301 of 2019 la neenga enna panninga emergent position kudutha na 4 naal la mudin sonna nee 40 naal mudichirukke ayya ayya bochu vera vaasam verala kulla nesam abulin paattu panninga ayya பெஞ்சுக்கில் இருக்க அம்மா இது இது எவ்வளோ யாருமா கொள்ளணும் லஞ்ச காசை பார்க்காதையா லஞ்ச காசை பார்க்காத லஞ்சம் லஞ்சம் உன்னை வந்து காப்பாற்றாது விரலுக்குள்ள நேசத்துக்கு நீ லஞ்சம் கேட்குற ஐயோ திஸ் மிஸ்டர் பாரதி BAML That is the name I found in the internet domain, disposition of judges. This Bharati, BAML, is an PDM at Thirumangalam, that is Principal District Munisif. This man is so much interested in the Bochu and Boni. This fellow rejected and delayed my petition number IA 301, delay condone petition, and delay condone petition and ex parte decree set aside position. This fellow, he is having an affair with a bench clerk woman and singing song, Tamil song, Bochu veru vaasam veralo kulla nesam. He is singing this song with the woman bench clerk and delayed my petition for 45 days. Emergent petition submitted by me in 301 of IA number 301 of 2019 should be settled or should be numbered within 4 days. But this fellow with the bench clerk woman singing the dirty song delayed my emergent petition by 43 days. There is no supervision by the High Court. High Court people are not knowing these type of mistakes. Having an affair with the bench clerk woman. This song is a copyright song and he cannot file the copyright claim in this PDM Gujala case with the bench clerk. I should tell you, this PDM is interested in singing song with the bench clerk, having an affair. Having an affair with a condom. Vetti veru vaasam, verulukulla nesam, verukum vaasam undo. வெட்டி வேறு வாசம் பொச்சு வேறு வாசம் விரலுக்குள்ள நேசம்
ബുച്ചുക്കും ബെഞ്ച് ക്ലാർക്ക് ഉണ്ടോ? Anyway, he can't claim copyright or clean chit from High Court. And I have petitioned to the High Court also. Learned judges are finding time to remove this PDM, Mr. Bharati, BAML. This is the state of affair in judicial bribing and judicial gender games, judicial supervision. I am petitioner at Pachari Yoga International Trust with Bhagavad Gita and yoga in my hand. By the way, I shall recite one Bhagavad Gita slokam to you. Okay. Please listen. Yada yada hi dharmasya glanihi bhavati bharata abhyuktanam madharmasya tadatmanam srujami aham. Thank you and goodbye, Mr. Advocates. Thank you and goodbye, Mr. PDM Bharati, Tirumangalam. Judge Rathu. Thank you, thank you. Pachari Yoga International Trust, that is fine. This is to certify that OS 30 of 2014 on file with additional district Munisif, Tirumangalam, is malified, illegal, concocted, corrupted and corroded in judicial value. And that Pachari manages to file petition in person to set aside the ex parte permanent injunction in IA number 301 of 2019. This is to certify that this trust places highest esteem in judiciary and in view thereof praise the Honorable ADM Court at Tirumangalam to forward all documents in OS 30 of 2014 to the Registrar of Vigilance at Chennai, Honorable High Court, before whom the said matter is pending. Pachari approaches Bar Council of Tamil Nadu and Bar Council of India to invoke penal provisions on hearing advocates Mr. S. Murugadas of Madurai, Mr. G. Adaikalam and senior advocate S. Namachivayam of Tirumangalam for bribing and judicial trespass in the Honorable ADM Court in OS 30 of 2014. Pachari prays the Honorable ADM to place the accused Kapalur Sitko, Amman Palimar S. Anandan and officials of KIA for crimes in crime number 135 of 2015, crime number 82 of 2017 and for jumping anticipatory bail of the Honorable Madurai Bench High Court. Thus signed, Pachari Yoga International Trust, approved senior fellow valuer at the Institution of Valuers, New Delhi, thus dated 25th day of January 2020.